Thank you.
All right, everybody. I've been joined by Lynn Evola, and we are talking about a very unique, very interesting product over here, and she's the artist that created it. So why don't you take the mic and let us know what's going on?
Okay. My name is Lynn Evola, and I'm the founder of the Art of Peace Charitable Trust. What we do is melt down weapons all over the world to make the Peace Angel monuments, and we are looking for ways of reducing violence to nothing and creating sustainable peace with jobs.
Now, you mentioned this was created out of
nuclear missile casings and guns.
And guns. Where did you get these products?
We get them from Sheriff Baca, Chief Beck. We got a gift of 1,000 weapons from half the state of California last November. We're going to receive 5,000 more weapons in December in California. We've received 1,000 weapons from Commissioner Keilly, and we're doing a huge weapons destruction in the spring on the East Coast.
Wow.
So once we get rolling, I mean, we've been doing this all over the world now, but it's time to do it home.
Do you have a website where people can find out more and get involved?
Yes, www.aopct.org.
All right, Lynn, thanks for speaking with us.
Thank you, honey.